Ladies and gentlemen, Eubie Blake. With Noble Sissel, the great orchestra. And while he's getting up here, I would like to tell you something about this great ragtime piano player. Eubie's written many great songs. One of my favorite is Memories of You and Charleston, so forth and so on. I asked Eubie, he's 94 years old, going on 95 years young, and I asked him, did you ever think of retiring? He says, I'm afraid to. Eubie started recording when there was quite a bit of controversy over segregation and so forth, and so he was classed with the race records, which many of us remember were so popular, and we white folks would sneak down there to get the race records because that's where it was all at, in the funky blues bag way back in that roaring 20 days. And another thing that Eubie told me that was very interesting was that he wasn't born with a silver spoon in his mouth, but he was determined and very lucky, and he made it. And he deserves it. He very well deserves it because he is one of the real great greats of all time. And Eubie, I asked him what he thought of today's music. And he hastened to say that I can't criticize it just because I don't understand it. But I sure wish they'd bring up the vocals so I could listen to it. Right? So, Eubie, how about showing us first how young and how alert and what a great sense of humor you got. And go ahead and play us something and say something.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. And I'm going to play the Charleston Rag composed in 1899, the same year that Scott Joplin wrote the Maple Leaf Rag. I never met Scott until years after. The Charleston Rag.
Ha ha!
brothers? Yes. That was great.
If it moves you, you go ahead and go. I love you.
Thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to play a number that I wrote with the greatest lyricist of my time, of my people I'm talking about, Andy Resolve. I wrote Lou Leslie's Blackbirds, and I got two hits out of that, and the one is Memories of You is what I'm going to play now.
The champion. Never bet against the champion. Ladies and gentlemen, a very great round of applause for that.
Want me to do stars and stripes?
Come on.
Oh, okay.